that time again. Welcome to Raw. It's time for Raw. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. We've got the usual full house, and we are ready to get this party started. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead.
His opponent, from New York, weighing in at 287 pounds, Mick Fowler.
Just moments from now, we'll get this competition underway, and if this arena is any indication, it's going to be one for the record book.
Oh, they've been waiting a long time for this match.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Only on Monday nights are you going to get action like we're about to see here.
And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
This singles match is set to be one for the record books.
Yeah, this could be an instant classic. Look out, this one's gonna be intense.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one. Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
How do you sum up Hideo Itami's performance as of late? At this point, he may very well be one of the most popular superstars in all of WWE.
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Well, he's certainly popular with the fans, for whatever that's worth.
First time for everything, I guess.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Bill Rollins, and all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Seen him do that before. Hideo Itami has eyes to finish.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
And he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What a reversal.
Hideo Itami reversing it.
Expanding the repertoire with that. What a shot. I can't believe that just happened to Seth Rollins.
No kidding. I think that's going to be worse than needing to gather yourself outside the ring. I think Seth is seriously injured.
Right knee.
Man, oh man, he hit it square.
This is it.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh my goodness. How is this not over?
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. And that's a win to start off the night.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
The following contest is scheduled for his way to the ring. From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
The anticipation for the singles match has this capacity crowd on its feet.
I'm not. I'm still sitting, but I will stand up.
Wow. We have got a pay-per-view quality match coming up right here on Raw.
And his opponent, from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Every match tonight is huge.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Finn Balor has to have a lot on his mind right now. What do you think? There's no denying that he's one of the most incredibly bold competitors we've seen come around in quite some time.
Finn Balor has impressed me more than almost any newcomer in recent years. I really like his chances here tonight.
Hey, if you're not trying to stand out from the crowd, then you might as well just go home. I have no time for you.
Executed perfectly.
Success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. We're up to seven. Getting back into the ring now.
To the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so... Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Sami Zayn continues to punt.
And he escapes the hold.
Bringing it back inside.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. To the entire WWE locker room here.
And he dodges that one.
Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
He'll tell exactly what he's thinking.
And again, the mind games are played.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
And there's the reversal. And a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Reversal.
Sami Zayn with the offense.
Showing no signs of letting up. Ready to strike. Instead, this man is flooding into it.
Now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Yeah. And right now, Sami Zayn is back.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Takes to the
I think this man, he can do it.
I think he's got it. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. A textbook reversal. Can he fight?
He's making a statement here with this attack. I'll tell you exactly what he's thinking.
Whoa! Don't get up!
And that drop kick was extremely effective.
Oh, look at the emotion!
Finn Balor going high risk.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Here we go for the win.
With the guy.
Well, you're knocking him out. There's the match right there.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
Finn Balor picks up the victory here tonight.
Many more losses like this and the future of Sami Zayn will look incredibly dim.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
And there he is, Shinsuke Nakamura on the way to the ring.
I don't recall the last time I've been this excited for a Raw match. Oh man, this is going to be great.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action.
We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Right to the back of the head. Let's take a moment to talk about Kevin Owens. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
As expected, Kevin Owens has been no nonsense from the start of this match. That's just the way he plays the game, Michael. No nonsense, no questions asked.
Well, if history is any indication of which way this one will go, Cole, there's certainly a good chance for victory, I'd say.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Well, I've never seen him do that before. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Just making his presence felt there. Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count. Two.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And a quick pin attempt. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He gets out of trouble there.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. I think he's through playing around.
Hey, this may very well be it.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, Ken. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Skill.
Working late.
Good thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
A swift kick.
Working Kevin Owens find an edge to turn things around right now. They'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Sometimes you have to be bold and not be afraid to take risks. It appears now is one of those times.
A human skull wasn't meant for this kind of punishment.
Here we go with Shinsuke.
Could this be it?
I think so.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.
Talk about a battle. Up next, six of the most powerful entities in WWE Clash. Get ready. We have Finn Balor.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
It's no mystery that the Raw audience has been waiting to see this one for a while now.
His opponent, accompanied by Carl Anderson, the Club, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This one should be amazing, Michael.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Tell us about AJ Styles.
I must admit that I did not see him hiring the manager time. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Nothing like another quiet day at the office, right, Cole?
Nah.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
AJ Styles with good timing here. Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming. Shoulders down.
And the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it?
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever. Never.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
He was able to reverse that.
Submission win. Has been done.
What a vile and vicious chokehold. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Perfectly executed.
Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
AJ Styles is going up.
You can practically see the pain in his face.
This could do it. Maybe it.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Playing my games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
And right now, Samoa Joe is visibly bleeding.
Man, you don't see that very often from Samoa Joe, but he's in serious trouble. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no. Whoa! And he fights his way out.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, Kenny.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
AJ Styles reverses it. Watch it.
Can he score the pin? Shoulders up, it's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Look at the look in his eyes. Stay down. Stay down. What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
At this point,
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Hey, from the top rope. Well, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive.
AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
And AJ Styles is going to have to improvise. Something needs to change.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. That happens sometimes. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He was able to reverse that.
Taker, you could call this a good old bet. It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. And again, Samoa Joe pours on the aggression.
Here he comes.
Strike
found nothing but empty air that time.
misses and missing.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Samoa Joe taking advantage right now.
Well, look out. Here comes Joe.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Look at this, it's locked in. He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Each of these competitors is looking at what he set out to do,
and that was win.
Here's your winner, Samoa Joe.
Put a check in the win column for Samoa Joe.
He needed that one.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I wanted to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. He's taking some offense.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Not giving Randy Orton a chance to recover. Smart.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault.
Oh, God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.